Hi, my name is Kristie Peterson. I wanted to talk to you briefly about rhythm. And this is one of those things, kind of like asking your horse to go forward and you automatically lean forward, and asking your horse to stop and you automatically sit down. It's probably something that you do that you don't even know that should be in the front of your brain so that you can perfect it. Everybody has rhythm with their horse when they're riding. You can feel that when you're loping. Can't you just feel that when you're thinking about it? But when you're running barrels, it's a lot faster. And you watch some riders have rhythm with their horse with their reins. So their hands are encouraging a horse, kind of like a racehorse actually. And then when they stop and mellow is when the horse prepares for the turn. I personally had rhythm with Bozo with kicking. And I didn't wear spurs on him, hardly ever. And so my kicks were in the rhythm of his stride. And when I would stop kicking and get quiet is when he would collect up for the turn. So I just challenge you to think about what is your rhythm and how you can encourage your horse to run faster without spurs, without whips, maybe just with the rhythm of your body. So think about it.